Welcome back, everybody. It's Teaminator94 here, and we are back on Sanctuary. We're going to deliver the vault key to Tanis, and we're going to go open ourselves a vault. Yeah, I said it. We're going to open a flippin' vault on my way to Tanis. Once for the luck. Nope. Not lucky in the slightest. And that's a bomb. Alright, we're going to do each one once. Once more. Every single one of them. Got a bomb out of that one. Got a grenade out of that one. And nothing out of that one. Okay. We are on a roll with that. Definitely. And we're gonna run up here.
Now, shoot! I need to do a lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent, and that's...
Alluringly potent.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
I like the bridge.
You did it, killer. It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing room. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I wanna say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. Skin's important.
Yeah, it is.
Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon transit station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over. Top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese. Oh!
We'll have to be fast. Going through the skyway by vehicle. Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter. This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay.
This one's all you. Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back. Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First of all, what should I bring?
Nope, stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter.
Okay.
Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
They made for short work. Atlas reigns victorious. Join me, Vault Hunter.
I'm here, good sir.
You seek the highway.
Touched his butt.
I will clear the path for you. Cool swords are handy.
Ready? Set. Stabby! I wonder if you can drive this thing through there. Like, I mean, you can drive this thing through.
What's up, Chuckle Nuts?
I don't know if you can drive on this side of the thing. Also, I cut off Tyreen. Because, let's be honest, no one wants to actually listen to her. But she'll probably keep talking on the other side. Oh, we can keep driving. That's exciting. Oh, wait.
Hey, a badass. You ready to crack open that vault?
Wish I could say finding that vault did some good for the people of Promethea, but that ain't true. At first, it sure seemed like it, though. Atlas started building subways and planetary tracks, but when they didn't find another vault, the corporation stopped investing in the planet, and Promethea became a crap hole again. Be careful who you work for! Corporations, they're like assholes. They ain't any prettier from the inside. And if you stay near one long enough, they're gonna come up all over you.
Is that how that saying goes? They ain't any prettier on the inside? Is that what you say there? Like, is that a thing? Please tell me that's not a thing. Mute my- Oh my good lord. I just went zooming ahead of everything. I'm supposed to meet up with Maya. Dear lord, am I smart. really? You're allowed to not be stuck on things. It's true. It's a true story. Are they on our back? I mean, I feel like this is pretty simple. No, she doesn't. Let's be honest here. Let's see if I can hit this thing.
Oh.
Did it. I can't drive.
All clear. Let's move.
So I am going to check like every area because I do.
Lilith, we're running out of road.
Head through the spillways.
Head through the spillways. Whee! We're destroying them all. Maybe. If I can do things properly. Sorry, I'm trying to find the other Typhon logs. I don't even know if they're in this area. They might not be. But that's why I'm kind of driving sporadically. It's because they like to hide. Especially when you're supposed to be like driving places. You know what? We'll come back for them. Let's just go. Let's get this.
Ready for a fight?
I'm bad.
Get me close and I'll clear the way.
I had to run all the way back there. Oh man. That's a fat rip. Nice. Gives you the parts for it. That's kind of cool. Of course you gotta get that.
I saw them! I saw those damn aliens below! Deep below! They live underground! I always thought aliens would come from the sky, but they didn't! They live beneath us, waiting for their time to strike, I'm sure. I tried to warn people, but nobody believes me! They all called me crazy! But I'm not crazy! I'm the only one who sees the truth of things! There's aliens, I tell ya! Aliens from the deep!
Oh my. That was aggressive. That's why nobody believes you, my dude. Too aggressive. Too aggressive. Nobody's gonna believe that. Oh god. He got wrecked by a badass psycho, that's what the heck happened. I soiled myself. Good. I'm glad you soiled yourself, because I wasn't gonna do it for you.
The vault is close now. Whatever power is inside, the Iridians locked it away for a reason.
He had no health bar.
Anyone crazy enough to open one, they won't be happy to see us.
Summoner, huh? Boom. Got something. Oh, she's got him. Nice. I love that they heal. For you. Okay. So we're about to go face the vault. We'll do that in the next episode. We'll get the vault and do whatever happens after that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Those are some tough battles getting through here. Sorry about the game crash. And I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.